And I've got a right to speak my mind.